Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, DeviDubz, and we are back with another video. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel if you've been here before. We just reacted to The Weeknd's 5th studio album, Don FM, quite literally yesterday, and I already talked about how I enjoyed the album, and I'm ready for this era, because it's like a continuation of After Hours, and y'all been, like, informing me a lot in the comments, like, letting me know, like, how After Hours is him dying, because the last song is, like, Until I Bleed Out or something, and then this song is about him going towards the light, and like this is like him in heaven. So the first one is After Hours, alive, and this one's Don FM, dead.
I used to think about death all the time. I'd wake up dead, I'd go to lunch dead, I go to sleep at night, wonder if I'm gonna die, dead, gonna die. Now I'm not afraid of death at all. In fact, I can't wait to die.
In this video, we are reacting to the new music video that he just dropped for the song Sacrifice. Now, this is one of the songs that I saved, so I'm happy that it's a song that I like at least, but it's not one of my top three songs. If you wanna know what my top three songs are, you should go and watch that album reaction. Before we get into it, all I'm gonna say is follow me on my social medias. They are right here and linked down in the description below. Like this video, subscribe, and then click the notification bell for me. Here we go, Sacrifice, the music video by The Weeknd.
Listening to 103.5 Don FM. You've been in the dark for way too long.
Bruh. Y'all told me in the comments that this was Jim Carrey. Why is no Jim the creepy man is Jim the Carrey man? I did not know that was him, but now that y'all said that, I hear it perfectly. That's insane. I wonder, like, what the conversation was that got these two to work together. Like, how did The Weeknd reach out to him and, like, explain the concept of his album and explain, like, the meaning of these radio station moments, like these radio segments where they're, yeah, I wonder, like, I want to hear stuff like that, but artists never show us these things.
With open arms, scared, don't worry. We'll be there to hold your hand and guide you through this painless transition. But what's the rush? Just
he went towards the light. Oh, this is an exact continuation of Take My Breath. He died in that, right? And the girl, like, seduced him, but also killed him or, like, strangled him or something. And he died in the middle of this party, in the middle of the party. And here he is right here. Hey. Told you it's a cult. Look at him. Listening back to this, it kind of sounds like Don't Start Now by Dua Lipa, and it made me wish that he had, and someone did say this in the comments, so I'm giving credit to them as well, but I wish that if he did have more features, I'm okay with the rap features, because those were, I'm not gonna say anything, you gotta watch the video to know what I thought about the rap features, but I wish he had also singers in here. Like, I feel like Dua Lipa would sound good on this song, and somebody said Kylie Minogue, which I also agree with, like, where the women? They getting it. Not red coat. Those who get it, and those who don't. A Dementor.
No.
Oh, come on. Hey. I like that part where it gets like all distorted with the colors. Like, I don't know. It just looks cool. He has this ring above him, and then there's lights around it, and I guess it symbolizes a halo because he dead. And this is his soul ascending. Oh. What in the...
No.
So y'all think that woman in the red coat, the creepy old version of her, was that like what she really looked like? But then when she sucks souls, like when she did the Dementor thing, I hope I got some Harry Potter fans watching these videos. But when she did the soul suck, maybe that's what keeps her looking youthful to other people. But on the inside, and what she really looks like is that creepy old lady with the bad skin. This was a fun video, and I like that it was a continuation from Take My Breath. Now that he did this, he stuck. I need a universe now. In my album, I did call it like the Weeknd cinematic universe, because I feel like it is connected to After Hours, and then y'all told me in the comments how it is connected to After Hours. But any videos that we get from now on, it needs to be connected to this. I like this video though, and it's fun thinking of like, now that I know what this album really is, like as a part two album, it was fun watching this video and trying to speculate and come up with the new scenarios and new things that relate to what I learned about the album in general. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Follow me on my social medias. They are right here and down in the description below. Comment down below what you saw in this video that I may have missed, or any new connections, theories, themes that you know about the album and just his era in general, because I'm actually invested. So let me know down in the comments below. Make sure you like, subscribe. Yes, I need that subscription.
Mm-hmm. Give it to me. Give it to me.
And then I need you to take it a step further and click the notification bell so you are always notified when I post some more content from Mr. The Weeknd, okay? Like I said, I want my top three songs to be made into music videos, especially my number one. Go watch the video to find out what my number one is. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. I will catch y'all in the next video. Peace.